What's good, y'all? It's your boy J.Brock. It's Clapitup LA. Clap, clap, clap. You know what I'm saying? Right here with the engineer, Mo. How you feeling today, bro?
Shit. Good. Feeling tired. Not only that, bro. Right ass day outside today.
Yeah, facts. Man. Beautiful event we at.
Up for like 4 hours of sleep right now. But we back at it. You feel
That's
me?
How it be, though. That's how it be. You know what I'm saying? Late nights, early mornings, like Nip said. So you're an engineer.
Yeah.
So what got you into the engineering game?
Shit. Keeping 100 with you. Ever since my cousin passed away, I've been doing it ever since. So once that went, I just felt like everything that he knew was passed down to me.
Okay.
And I just taking everything to another step.
Yeah.
So with that being said, see, I've been doing this for a year, bro. But I didn't work with a lot of blue checks. I didn't work with a lot of y'all favorite artists. Don't sleep on that.
Yeah. Okay, so what was your cousin was in the music game. Were you able to, you know, kick it with him and really learn from him as he got his experience in?
Yeah, we was all part of a group. That's CG4L right here.
Okay.
You can't forget Long Live Tall K, you feel me?
Okay.
But shit. With that being said, it was a group of us, like seven of us. We all made music together. I'm an artist before this engineering stuff.
Yeah.
But right now, way focused on engineering.
Yeah.
Take it off. I'm trying to get my foot in the door.
Yeah.
Get opportunities and keep going.
Yeah. What? Now, why have you kind of stepped away from the artist aspect of it and became an engineer? What's so much more better about being an engineer than it is an overall artist?
I've been an artist for 5 years.
Okay.
I'm still in the same spot as an artist.
Yeah. Okay.
Engineering wise, I've been engineering for a year.
Okay.
I took off in 7 months. And just money coming in.
Yeah.
Clientele.
Yeah.
Meeting new artists every day. Getting new opportunities with other artists.
Yeah.
And shit, when I be having those conversations with certain artists, I be learning stuff. Sometimes I realize, damn, we the same age.
Facts. Like, everybody out here hustling, too.
It really is.
Yeah, facts. So, okay, so the name Mo. Explain the name Mo. All
right, Mo. It's M-O-E.
Okay.
You know how everybody be like money over everything, but me, it's music over everything.
Oh, beautiful.
That's what I choose to go do no matter what.
Yeah.
I could go do some other shit. I could go party. Go do something else.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the studio.
Yeah, straight like that, as you should.
Every day.
Yeah, that's important. So who are some of the people you got to work with that you would say you were kind of surprised, like, damn, this really happened?
Rico Reckless. Babyface.
Yeah.
Sosa Man.
Yeah.
A couple people are part of Chippy Red's team.
Okay.
There's one engineer named Chapo. He like Chippy Red cousin or somewhat.
Yeah.
He cool.
Yeah. That's a beautiful thing.
DJ Quincy.
Yeah.
Who else can I say? Warhol.
Yeah.
He independent.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of people keeping 100.
Yeah.
But then it's like the top one that I could say, like the really top one. Big Un.
That's a beautiful thing, bro. What's something that you learned about their work ethic when you get in the studio with them?
Work ethic?
Yeah.
Everyone different.
Yeah.
You got people that come in, they in the mood, they just want to freestyle and get shit done quick.
Yeah.
You got people that go in there taking their time. See, the ones that take their time, it's cool.
Yeah.
But the ones that be doing it quick, I gotta move quick, and that's what I like.
Yeah, for
like,
sure.
The people that move slow be moving too quick sometimes.
Yeah, facts.
And it's just like, man.
It made you step your game up in a way, though.
I did.
So, when you think about everything you've been through and where you stand today, what do you clap it up for?
Wait, say that one more time.
When you think about everything you've been through and where you stand today, what do you clap it up for?
Shit, what I clap it up for is just not stopping.
Yeah.
Keep going, not only that.
Yeah.
I mean, put down by other people.
Yeah.
Not saying family or whatnot, just like other people.
Yeah.
Or you can somewhat call friends or whatnot.
For sure, yeah. It's all a part of the game.
Huh?
Yes, I said yes, all a part of the game.
It is a part of the game, but not only that. I forgot what I said.
You clapping enough for being, you know.
So this was being said.
Yeah.
I didn't change.
Yeah,
I
for
just
sure.
adapted to my surroundings.
Yeah.
So with that being said,
yeah.
I grew up.
Yeah. As you should, bro. So straight like that, let them know where they can find you at, man.
So go tap in. That's m.o.e.production.
Yeah.
On Instagram.
Yeah.
Go tap in for that studio time. Any studio that you want me to pull up at, $35 an hour.
Yeah.
We got the location in downtown. You can rent it up. Need a mix and master. You need beats. Tap in with me. I can get you the beats. You got $300 for the lease. one band for the exclusive, I could send you directly to them. So you have to go through all that trouble.
Yeah, straight like that.
Run it up.
Mo Productions, Clap It Up LA, we out.
You already know.